Yeah, it's me, Brian, again. You're looking at a shot, right? South along the driveway, the back gate. And then this would be a cool spot right here, just sitting with, right? With your, you know, little infrared camera, right? And watch what goes by, right? At last count, I mean, I've been laying here for like about 25 minutes now. I lined this up, doing all these shots, because I've been, you know, doing this yard work thing, and so I figured I'd tape it. Right? But anyways, I was, you know, getting ready to sweep, and I was looking down, I was down here setting up a shot, and I was like, looking through there, and I started thinking all these, you know, man, because it's perfect, right? It's dark, you know what I'm saying? And if I could sit here and get them, right, just think how easy it is for them to just slide the gate open when it's unlocked. Just slide it up, because it's on wheels, it just rolls, it's quiet anyway. You can pull it with one hand. You know, I can actually sling it, you know, from the one end and close all the way to the other. Right? Nobody's noticing, you know what I'm saying? It's like about, 70, 60 feet or so from the back of the house, right? So, and then the alley's right there. There's been at least 8 people walk by, and I would say in the last half hour, maybe 45 minutes. Right? You know, two, like 3 of them were in a group, right? And then 2. Right, and then 1, and then 2 on bikes. It looks like there's gonna be a lull right here. Right, so anyway, so I'm gonna sweep. Run by. Fire department boys, they live around the corner in the big house. Because it's really cool, big giant red truck. Part of the deal, I guess, I don't know. That's what they told me. You know what I'm saying? I look at it this way. Even though I pay to live here, this is still my house. Right? Thank you.